Hey, so I've just been debugging this this power supply here, and I could not understand why it was not working. I even measured on the input leads and there was no voltage, so I was like, what? I thought maybe the wires, the cable was damaged, so I followed the cable down here all the way, and then realized, oh, it's not plugged in. There we go. Fixed it.